There, that's better, right? Yep. All right. Get music back. All right. So I came straight into the light screen. Actually, no, I didn't. Steampunk. Where are you? Shoot, where's the camera? Let's see, steampunk's on. Not the steampunk. It's camera background. What the hell? That's not what's behind here. What is that? This should be. Wait, that's a picture.
Deactivate. There you go.
Oh my god.
That seems like what I have to do
with my deactivate, reactivate. Usually it's the computer that hasn't been fucking up, but I guess now it is. What's the buzzing? Because my plane's not on.
It might be a feedback.
Like engine. They may mix these next to me. He's out way over there.
What's up with the ops?
Huh? This? That's the music. That's the mic. That's this. Whatever. I don't care anymore. There's. Alright. I gotta get this plane started in my. VR on. Warsteiner, because I'm having Warsteiner. Got the Warsteiner mug. It's got to be the game. Because when we reactivated that, yeah. Do I remember how to do anything? Let me make sure I have all my stuff in. Hotkey thing. That's there. What is this? Crew Command Center? don't know what that is. Must have been something I put in here and I don't know what the hell it does. Real Mr. McT, with your resub of 9 months. Yeah, cheers. Thanks for the resub. Cheers. We're having, well, I'm all stuffy already. I need to put my VR on. Wursteiner Oktoberfest. I'm gonna have to blow my nose. Everybody's got stuffy noses. All right, let's get this. Let me get my plane started so I'm ready for Mr. McT. I'm gonna follow him. We're going from Tampa. Wait, are we? Yeah, we're at Tampa. You know, I wanted to download a Tampa scenery, but I get it now. And then we're flying to 17 Foxtrot Lima, which is someone's private field. Who was it? Is it John Travolta or somebody? Okay. Yeah, I should be able to turn this on, which is... I don't know. Control tab? Shit. How to do this? How do I turn this on? This is really hot. Oh. I planned on streaming, then we went somewhere. I was like, oh, maybe I won't stream it because it's really late now. I do want to fly. How do I turn this on? I can't remember. There we go. Right, control tab. Why is this screen only single screen? Let me see. This is supposed to be a span of two windows. All right, and then I do Control F1. Shit, that ain't working. Too big. I hate this hotkey shit that I have to do. I really do. Nope. See, now it's too big. Now we got this Windows 11 bullshit going on. We go in here. Let's go to graphics. Oh, that's right. I gotta go full screen. I have to do full screen. That's right. Alright, now. No, that's wrong. Was it full screen? I forgot what the. Ew. Let's see. Let's do go back to window. Got to be 3840. You're just seeing half screen. Bye. No, that's not gonna work. I gotta go in and look. This is 135.21.0. Let me see. Open with. So it's, yeah, 3840 by 1080. Not 1080, it's 960. Maybe that's what's wrong. Seventy-six eighty. Let's just save. Let's save it. Remember, it was 1080. Save that. Let me kill. Let's go. Let's look at these again. Window 3840 by 960. So that will. I gotta kill that script and rerun it. All right, and let me rerun it. On. So let's go. I think I had to do full screen though. No, maybe I didn't. Well, let's try it like this. All right, let's go back. Let's go back into 3D and do control one. Nope. Not it. It's making it a square and it should be. It's fucking up now. Maybe I have to have it windowed. Alright, do it in here. Resume. Let's go. Full screened. All right. Nope. Oh, there we go. That's it. That'll work. It does have a little bottom to it, but tough. Gonna have to be good enough, man. All right. We are in business. I feel really short here, so there we go. Mixed T's over there. He's got the add-on scenery. Or maybe I did get add-on scenery after this. I don't remember. I can't tell if Mixed T's ready to go. I almost see little. Wait, why is the weather gone? It was real cloudy here. All right, let me start this bitch. My mouse go. I lost my mouse. Why is this like going in slow mo? Lost my mouse again. Gear down. You got any of that nonsense? Pumps. Clear prop. Very good. Got 1500. Throttle back. 1000. Let's get the right side started. For number two. Clear prop. Got that up in positive. Alright. Let's hold these down. Fuel diver. Full tanks. Alright. XT over here. Let me bring up chat. Get a navigation log, access those. We need nameplates. FS2 crew, I'm not sure what that is. I think I have that for the Mad Dog. What do I want here? I want this chat. Ready when you are. Okay. I'm gonna go fast for you. I don't want to hold you up. Let's put chat down here. Mixed T, I downloaded that GTN 750 file you said, and I put it here. I don't know what the, well, I guess it's a pop-out GPS. All right, here's Navigraph, which I should have your flight plan loaded in. Why is it always open like it's brand new? What is this? This isn't my flight plan. Here it is. You know what? I'm just going to do it like this because we're going by GPS. We're not doing any VORs or anything. I noticed by your flight plan. I did see a Tampa VOR. I would have taken off from Tampa to the Tampa VOR. And then there was a VOR up around here somewhere. And I would have taken that VOR off into this little airfield we're going to. Alright, so we're going by GPS, but I'm gonna do it really like it's a VFR flight. What is this?
Hydraulics. Oh.
Do I have to turn those pumps off? These. Why is everything freezing here? I'm going to have to go back to what I did. I made the grass and stuff better, terrain and objects better. I guess it's a little too much to handle. I hate that my mouse keeps disappearing. It on low. I can't think of what else would cause this hydraulic thing. Hope you don't crash. I'm pretty much ready. Make sure my rudder pedals scoot up, get a sip of beer. I see you moving. I'm going to follow you, Mixty. All right, I need to turn off my parking brake. I might have the throttles too low, that's why it's barking that the hydraulic is low. Alright, I am flying the pedo heat livery just because Mixty's got his Mixty livery going. Alright, let's see if I... Cable was annoying. Alright, I'm gonna just, let's see. Long taxi to 19 right, okay. 19 right. Yeah, see the hydraulic gonna stop the parking. We're east. I better bring up the chart fast. Parts. Taxi. Okay, here. Oh my God, he picked 19 right. Alright, I'm gonna follow you. Because that's a long ass taxi. You're right. You're kind of behind me, though. I'm going to poke out onto, that Sierra? Like Sierra. These signs have no markings. I'm feeling a little woozy. I'm gonna try and do slow head movements. I did perk up the graphics. So things might look a little better. I did not perk up the graphics for the VR though. So I'll see the better graphics and not you. All right. Holy crap, look at this guy. United coming in. What the heck? Oh, that's the... That's a LAS plane from Newark. Yeah, Newark. That sort of looks like the Fuck Off Friday. Mixed T, did you get like freeware or even payware scenery for Tampa? Because I love Tampa, so I might have gotten it. But you're up in the air, so usually that means you're the one that got it. Yeah, I was gonna mess with the VR settings and make it clearer, crisper, and less drastic movements that you guys see. So that's more slow. But I didn't. Alright, we're crossing. Yeah, see, we're on Sierra. But we're crossing 19 right here. 19 right. That blue's coming in. That United plane disappeared. There's the windsock. The windsock's pretty dead. Probably could have taken off on any runway. They're actually coming in from the south. Or no, they're coming in from the north. They're coming in on runway 1. Are we crossing another runway here? Oh no. Yeah. I hear some weird sound. I wonder if it's the new cat. Yeah, you got a third party. Yeah, because look at that terminal. That looks like shit. I see sprinkles on my window. I wonder what the sprinkles are. You have live weather, XT? Let's get some beer in me before takeoff. Isn't that what every pilot says? Oh, let me play. I'm going to play you a sound file. I don't have the video to it yet. Well, at least play this.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard Moloch Air Flight 008. In command of our aircraft today is Captain Moloch. So if you see him come out of the cockpit, feel free to buy him a drink. He's accompanied by First Officer Otto. I would like to direct your attention to our fine cabin crew as we attempt to point out the safety features of this aircraft. truth be told, nobody showed up to work today. So we did a raffle at the gate of who wants to be a flight attendant. So good luck there. In the event you have not been in a vehicle since 1942, we're going to show you how to fasten a standard seatbelt. First, do this.
Oops.
Now lift the flap to undo what you just did. Congratulations. You just learned how to work a safety belt. No need to dab in celebration. A child can do it. Folks, if you don't like the jokes, bring your own mic. Otherwise, there's 6 ways out of this aircraft. Feel free to use them once we hit cruising altitude. There are 2 forward exit doors, 2 exits over each wing, and 2 rear exits.
I think
exits.
We're going to have a slight crosswind takeoff. There's
also signs
by
the ceiling,
this windsock here.
As well as groovy disco lights on the floor that will
Not
lead
bad,
you to
though.
These exits. In the seat back pockets in front of you, there are safety cards. Read them before you need them, but put gloves on before you touch them, because they are full of vomit, sticky drinks, and mac and cheese circa 1975. When we clean the inside of the plane, we treat the safety cards like the hotels treat the bedspreads. As MC Hammer would say, can't touch this. In the event our pilot has to do an emergency water landing, place your head between your knees and kiss your ass goodbye. Under your seat cushions, it's a life vest. Please do not use them as a toilet seat cover. It goes over your head, not under your ass. Never mind. I get the confusion for some of you. At this time, we politely ask you to have your seat belts fastened, tray tables up, and seat backs up and in a locked position. If you notice the seat in front of you is not upright, just give it a swift kick so it's moved into its upright position. If you are that person refusing to move your seat up by 1/8 of an inch, well, don't be that person. This is a non-smoking flight. If you purchase the smoking seat, we have 2 smoking sections, one in the left wing and one on the right. For those of you traveling with children, why? Do you like to hear your children cry while irritating everybody else on board? If there happens to be a rapid decompression, masks will fall from the ceiling. Put the mask on yourself first, because being passed out won't do anyone any good, having to climb over dead weight to get out of there. Once you do put your mask on yourself, then put your mask on the brightest child as a gift to humanity. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, we thank you for flying Moloch Air. Now just sit back, relax, and let us take care of figuring out how this plane works.
That was our flight attendant, Chappie Gray. Let's give a round of applause for our entertaining pre-flight brief. Mel, did you shout out Mr. McST? So we're going to take off 19 right and make what, a right hand turn and go on a heading around like what, 20 or so? Shut that map off.
Probably close this.
Alright, I am ready. I saw a flock of geese fly over, or bee formation. What altitude do you have, McST, for this field? 0? have looked at that map. Okay, here goes mixed tea. I don't want to lose it. Up already. All right, we're looking for oh, he's going left. Oh shit, is that a jet blue going at me? Got wind from the west. I think I'm on real world weather. Oh, that's what that sound is. My googly eyes. I kept wondering, what's that weird sound? The Google eye.
Yes.
Alright, let's get my heading bug. That we're gonna be in,
might
be in a little wet, probably not much. I gotta put the ice, heater heat. Pedo heat. watch that 7-7. Oh my god. This is so annoying, the mouse disappearing. Freezes and disappears. Alright, this is shit. Yeah, with that wind, we do need a... God, this is so annoying. Yeah, I don't care. I'm trying to put the fucking autopilot on and let me put it on. My mouse keeps disappearing. Yeah, I press autopilot and then it disappears. This is awesome. I don't know how to get rid of this. going off?
No, yeah.
That's what it's called.
There's a shower right now. Get to our help. Oh, you know what? Might have made it go haywire. Like Sim like updates the weather and it like fucks the whole thing up. Why am I not going down? Yeah, but it's not on for. What was the reason?
We're halfway there already. We're already halfway there.
Fine. Alright, we get to 7,000, I'm clicking this out to you, buddy. What's your, what barometric pressure do you have set in your altimeter? XT, what's your barometric pressure? Oh, I see fliggities on the videos. I wonder if you got the line. Alright, looks like I'm doing good here.
Alright,
you're at 2992. I know it's a little higher just because when we took off, my needle was a little below zero.
But it's
not too far off.
Alright.
I've landed. I do have,
you at this.
All right, I don't see any icing. We're not really cloud. Next D's kind of going left. Looks like I'm sort of catching up to you. Where's my mouse again? It's doing it where I click on something and doesn't respond. Alright, I think I'm passing you up there. Are you gonna land in front of you? Oh, you know what? We have to descend though. Alright. That's probably why you slowed down. I'm gonna descend to $1,500. I can find my mouse again. Change that 1080 to 1080. I think that's the point. Got a top runway to see. All right, we probably should descend. Pretty soon here, Mr. probably are. Let's see. Yep, you're going down. I'm going to turn and kind of head towards the airport direct. I mean, there's no reason to go to that waypoint. I do want to fly directly over to the airport. I want to fly directly over it and kind of see the winds. So while you're flying it, approach. Okay. Close. And keep the autopilot still on. The landing lights on. Here's Rich. Uses the mouse pointer and then just goes away. Okay, I'm gonna break up north. Get my damn mouse. Freezing again. We're going at a fast clip here. Turn to north. I see the airport. Damn, that's okay. I'm gonna shut the autopilot off. Does this again, I gotta freak out. Yep. Alright, let's hold this altitude at least. Come on. Damn mouse. Oh my god. This is misery. Alright, hold this altitude. Get out of here. You have to do it manually. pretty scenery. That's their I see it. Crazy. I'm trying to land at this little tiny airport. I'm a little sauced. That's alright. Really hard to find this airport. I went way too far out. XT's behind me. Get a little out. I see it. gotta be it. Right there. I think we have a fairly strong crosswind from the west. Grabbing it. That is definitely it. Bigger than I thought. Some kind of canal on the right. A really, really wide strip. It's just touch the numbers. I kinda plopped it in there to touch the numbers. Alright, so let's get off the runway because Big T's coming at us. Yeah, see, we had a crosswind land. Let's go up to these buildings. Thank you, Joey Bolo. Oh, sorry. I forgot to undo the split. Let's just go off to the side and see if McStee's plopping down right now. Right. Clean the plane up, put our flaps up. Landing light off. VR is a trip. Valve index. Man, I can't explain to you how it looks through the headset. It doesn't portray to the screen. But it is freaking amazing. I'm an IRL pilot, so I feel like I'm sitting in this plane. Everything's like 3D. I mean, I feel like I could reach out and touch that seat right there, even though there's nothing here. I've already put a drink I was holding on the seat and it just dropped to the floor. XT is about 700 feet high. I saw what I see here. Alright, followed by Joey Bolo too. 77, is that your birth year? That's mine. You're that, or it's Star Wars. I kind of, we can't see Mixed Tea. I don't have the drone. We'll watch them like this. Let me put the parking brake. Parking brake. Never did get to shut this off. For some reason the mouse is just freezing on buttons I'm pushing and then disappears. I don't know. I gotta shut the plane down once Mixed Tea lands. This is the Pedo Heat livery I made for Pedo Heat. I don't know if anyone knows him. He flies VR. And here's Mr. Mixed Tea coming in. See his name, I don't see his plane yet. This runway is really wide. Uh-oh. This is someone's runway. Someone famous. Is it Travolta? I can't remember. Birthday, yeah. I'm 77. We're at 17 Foxtrot Lima. Hard for me to read it. Don't see movement. Alright, I gotta shut the VR off. And let's get out of the screen. Go back windowed. There we go. This will make it so I'm able to shut this plane down. Because the mouse is not responding. I see movement. Oh, you landed it real short. Okay. Let's see. Oh wait, F. Right. Engines are off. Landing lights off. Alternator, battery. Could have just did the bar. All right. So Mixed Tea went over that way. That's gonna do it for my flight. I wasn't planning on streaming very long. I'm finishing up some beers. Got Warsteiner. All right. So we're done with this. Now, I'm not sure, is Mixed Tea moving on to... to another flight or what? Well, I never turned my thing back on. There's my landing rate monitor. 178. Wind direction 244, and we landed runway 18. So that's a pretty good 4-knot wind speed. Touchdown at 83 knots, which is a little tiny bit high. Yeah, John Travolta's house. Let's look at McStee's. I'm going to look at McStee's stream. I forgot to put my music back on. All right, McStee, where are you? Wow. All right, let me bring this up to show you McStee's. I didn't go to Travolta's house. I wasn't sure where it was or whose house we were even landing at. Okay. Oops. There we go. Full screen. All right. So we're watching Mr. McStee, who I did this flight with from Tampa. There's John Travolta standing in his suit at his pool. That's funny. Look at that. Kind of looks like him, huh? That's funny. So, yeah, this is John Travolta's strip. And John Travolta has a 707 that he flies. Looks like he's got a corp jet too now, but there's the old 707 he's got. Must be nice to have your own airport at your house. Oh, look, he's got another one too. So he's got three jets. That's a corp jet. I'm not sure what. I'm not too up on my corp jets. I know a Challenger because I love those. I know he's rated for the 707. I don't know if he's. Does he own a 737? Odd, recently, huh? Yeah, I haven't been keeping up. Hey, he did get ready for a 737 Max. Probably gonna buy one, but that's pretty cool. He's got a 707 rating and it owns a 707. Are you calling it a night, McStee? There's the McStee plane and his 414. How do I get out of full screen now? All right. What, I wasn't able to get my landing in. What'd you get your landing? Ooh, you got minus 75. You beat me by about 100. You could shout yourself out if you want, Mel. I'll do it. Alright, so McStee is done too. We should I haven't rated how many. Oh, I only have people do I have in my place here. I got five peeps here. I'm gonna go and raid who raids me from time to time, usually when I'm flying. Liggity. Yeah, I'm gonna raid out to Fliggity. We should do a dual raid. One goes in and second later, the other, or a minute later, the other goes in. It's not too often I get to raid Fliggity, so. Because usually I'm on later. He's the one raiding me, so I'm gonna raid Fliggity. And then I gotta raid someone from Kick, because I'm in Kick. Zero viewers. Right. So, thank you everybody for coming in. As a quick fun flight with Mr. Mix-T from Tampa to John Travolta's airport. The 414. I'll try and stream tomorrow. All right. So. Let's go say hi to Fliggity.
All right, we're going to raid out to Fliggity in just a moment. Thank you so much for joining me tonight.
And Flig's a fellow flight simmer. He is flying right now. So peace out, and thanks for coming in. And thank you for the follow, Joey Bolo.
We are descending in the 146, the cool plane. Whiffy's behind me. The mountains here are crazy. Look at these. Dang. Mel, good evening. Joey Bolo, what's up, Joey?
Yeah, probably don't even remember my name. It's Joey, by the way.
Joey, what's going on?
Hi.
Mr. Mix-T, thank you for the raid. Hope you had a good stream, too. Yeah, Ice Cube, thank you for that. We are descending. We're at 21,000 feet, going down to 16. We are right here. We're supposed to be at 16,000 feet, or above it, when we get to this triangle. Then we'll turn left. And we'll start descending down to 12. Going into Seattle. Coming down off the Disneyland hype. Exhausting day yesterday. So I'm assuming, do you live close to there, Joey? And were you only there for one day? John said, allegedly, you can even bring weed with you on a flight if the departure and arrival airports are in an area where cannabis is legal. Technically, the TSA is federal, and they can arrest you for weed, but they just choose not to, and some airports openly say they allow it. Mountains here are really crazy. Okay, 2,000 feet. Supposed to be at 16 here, and we just crossed Glazer or Glacier. Maybe that's Glacier. One day, one park, spent all day there before heading back to San Diego. Wow, what a day. First time back since 2012. Place is bonkers now. So many strollers. Yeah. Yeah, kids don't want to walk for 14 hours. Oh, man, we must be getting some crazy updrafts over these mountains. A little bit of turbulence here. Look at this. Okay, waiting to be... There we go. Holding altitude now at 16. Okay, so now it says 12 and a half miles right there, 12 and a half. We're going to then descend down to 12. So I'm going to go on and put in 12. Arm it. And then we'll